It's written for The Guardian. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar asserts that the NBA will eventually surpass the NFL as America's favorite league. Jabbar cites not just the dangers of football, but the changing societal norms, as well as the popularity of basketball among the youth. He wrote, quote, or they wrote, quote, America can be fickle, and the magic eight ball of our cultural zeitgeist says all signs point to the NBA replacing the NFL as the league of America's future. Ryan, what are your thoughts on this?
This is a fact, and I'm going to dig deep a little bit, Sean. I'm going to dig deep.
Okay.
If the NBA had the Kaepernick situation, if you had a point guard, per se, of a team that went out and led his team to the championships, okay, didn't win it, has surgery, he's not the same player, and then takes a stand for a cause that he believes in, he's not blackballed out that NBA. And for those same reasons, and the abilities for the NBA players to be able to express themselves and be themselves are the reasons why the NBA will take over the NFL, and not just that. Go ahead.
I'm trying to let it out. I do agree with this point. You know, the NBA, they're much far ahead of the curve when it comes to social issues, political issues, things away. I think they're very innovative. They're always ahead of the time, right? And football is really lacking that. It's not the violence. I don't care what you say. Football is a violent game, and people come to watch it. Back in the day, gladiators that come
So you don't think the violence in football is hurting the popularity of football?
No, not at all.
You don't think so? No, not at all.
Football's been violent since day one.
Let's watch some of this.
I'm not watching football. Is this fun to watch?
Is this fun to watch?
Hey, listen, if you make a show for it, it's real fun.
Is this fun to watch?
Look, people watch the games because they love the violence. They love the barbaric sport of the game. The real reason why they're having these problems is the fines that guys are getting, the suspensions, the way guys are handled, the way the league has been handled is turning some fans off. And that's why I agree with some parts of what he said.
And there's also this when you terms of it's because he was speaking about popularity, not just the sort of social and political issues. The NBA is so good at digital video, so good at social media.
They're ahead of the curve.
And the younger people are gravitating towards the NBA. And if you look at, I would say there's no question that NFL is by far the more popular sport amongst Americans. However, if Americans under 24, Americans under 23, 22, I think it would probably be the NBA. Yeah.
Fellas, if you step back to the grassroots, every kid wants to be Steph Curry now because if I'm a little short, a little unathletic, I can be Steph Curry. You want to be LeBron James.
You just call him unathletic.
Unathletic, very unathletic. Steph has two bad ankles, but he's the MVP. That's a bad boy right there. And you want to be now Lonzo Ball. The dads want to be LeVar. So we are, it's just the popularity. And I'll tell you one thing. I've had my share of AAU interactions. The AAU gyms are filled like they've never been filled before. And you got kids coming out, jacking up three-pointers, trying to be Steph, trying to be LeBron, putting on the headgear, putting on everything, and they want to be NBA players. They're not necessarily putting on that helmet like they did before in the past.
Well,
yeah.
Now I might agree with that. Now it is time for Going Places, presented